Welcome, everyone. We're so happy that you're joining us today. I'm very excited to introduce our special guest, the founder of the Kun Li Sheng Qigong Form, Qigong teacher and energy healer, Kathryn Davis.
Not everybody wants to be a Qigong master or, you know, to be able to execute a full Tai Chi form or a full Qigong form, but there's fundamental principles, like when we go into the lower Dan Tien, and that's the portal in the lower abdomen, that's considered to be the prenatal Qi. So that's the Qi that you were formed in when you were in your mother's womb. There was the chi of your parents, the chi of the natural world, and that's fundamentally what helped to sustain the birth of us from a fetus to a child. So there's a lot of information stored in the lower Dan Tien. And so when we do our practice and go into that energy field, we begin to pull that energy and that information out, and it reminds our cellular structure what it's supposed to be like. So it begins to repattern the broken parts of our body and the broken parts of our energy according to the original design. And that's part of how Qigong practice works. So when we really empower the lower Dan Tien and then start circulating that Qi through our body, it goes through the major channels and it begins to impact our body moving up from the energy. So it goes from the energy, you know, into the blood, into the muscles, into the connective tissue. And it's a way of bathing with qi, but also it's not just to soothe the cells, but to teach them as they reproduce how to reproduce according to the original design instead of just reproducing illness.